Okay, man, we're back. We're Better Minecraft, a mod pack for Java. It's 1.18.12, or 2, I mean. We are continuing where we left off last time. Finally got all diamond armor, I believe. Yep, that's what we did. I still needed to enchant them, but finally not gonna die. Because we are playing on hard mode, not hardcore, when it's not permadeath, but it is hard and they fuck me up. At least now they won't as much. I'm not sure what we're going for. I mean, enchants, obviously, but could use more diamond, I guess? Let's sleep real quick. Right, I'm going to make this full screen this time. I want to see how it looks on stream with my new settings anyways. See if it's super pixelated or not. It doesn't seem too bad, but we haven't been out to like the grass area. Which grass fucks up stream, because Twitch doesn't let you stream at a higher bit rates. Love it, dude. It's like VSync on, it looks not. It is on. What if we turn it off? Is it just way worse? That is a creeper. Let's move away from that. Yeah, it seems actually better without VSync on. Can we kill this thing? Jesus Christ. The largest hole ever. What the fuck? These guys even trade, like, anything good? Iron leggings? I don't even know what I would need. Guess if I need wood? A lot about this mod pack I still don't know. I'm just gonna put all this in my chest at the house. Rabbit stew? Nah. I mean, I guess we could trade with these guys to level them up. Maybe they'll sell better shit. Oh, we need to make potions for the nether as well. There's never anything in these towers, I swear. Alright, well, nothing really going on. How much emerald do we even have? 113. Huh. I mean, what else would we spend Emerald on? Emerald door? Who cares about that? It's like not an armor set or anything, so... Stone cutting. Barter with the villager to restock their trades. Ooh, that's interesting. Wait, stone cutting? Do I have one of those? I don't think I do. Wow. Just heard the song. All right, let's go. Does he like level up? He did. Blueberries, cooked chicken. Oh, that could be good actually for food. Like for sandwiches. Did not level up again though. Oh, there we go. Mutton and that's not good. Wish it was the other way around. Do I have coal? Not much. I really just need to get a bunch of coal, man. Chainmail. God, this is horrible. At least I have more iron, I guess. Lava bucket. This is both horrible. Oh my god. So how do we use this on him? Oh, that's how. Unbreaking and fire protection? Nah. Yeah, I wish it was better. You have so much chicken, man. What could we make? Chicken sandwich. Chicken soup. What is this? Cooking pot. I need to make that. How much is this heal, though? Why does this say anything? Alright, well, chicken soup would be... Oh, we need a bowl, though, right? So... We need a carrot for a chicken sandwich? Who eats carrots on chicken? What? How many carrots do I have? Only 10? Alright, we gotta make more. Okay. Bone meal, maybe? What the fuck? Fuck out of here. I'm level 30 again. We can enchant something. Yes. That's fucking amazing. Okay. Wonder what else we could cut with this. Oh, this is cool. Interesting. Whoops. Blood Moon, are you serious, bro? All that's happening. Missing cabbage now? Fuck. Okay, so this is a good amount of food for now. I wonder if these can stack. Because can't bowls not stack? And, oh, I guess I can. Oh my god, we should use chicken soup then. Oh, we need cooking pot? How do we make that? Brick. How do you get brick? Do I literally have to find it? Oh, clay. We probably don't have clay, do we? No clay whatsoever. Yikes. Fuck. Well, we could test out our new armor. And gain some levels for enchanting while this is happening. Fuck it. that sucked. An Enderman. I wonder if I could... Uh-oh. Come on up. Fuck out of here. Uh-oh. The thing has glowing eyes. Let's make the map a little, smaller. Where are all the enemies, man? It's supposed to be a blood moon. Look at this guy. He took it, dude. Oh my god, a baby spider. What the fuck? Jesus, dude. About to be daytime. Wow, there really wasn't too much out here. Whoa, what is that shit on the map? Let me go enchant before I die. I never fought these. Oh, they're coming though. Or just gonna do protection 4 again. Nice. Alright, if we die, whatever. Let's go see what's up with those guys. What the fuck? Okay, they hit a little hard. Where are these things are dropping? Like so many of them. Alright, well, did all the villagers die, or what? No, I still see some, okay. So, corruption. Bone dagger. Whoops. What does corruption do? The graveyard. Can't be enchanted with mending. Reduce max health. Absorb host energy. This sounds horrible. Why would you want this? That's stupid. Increases damage per armor you equip. That's why. That's kind of cool. Corrupted Totem of Undying. Increased damage resistance by 5 for every... Wow. Okay, it says absorbs host energy. Does that, like... kill you over time? So this is like netherite shit. Okay. Well, put that away, I guess. Let's trade this to that one guy. What do you want? Nothing good. I think I have a bunch of gold. I need clay. Oh, wait. He sells clay bricks. Oh, fuck. Oh, I have some on me. Cool. I need that for cooking pot, right? So these monkeys kill me before. I kind of wonder if we can fuck them up now. This guy get revenge, man. They kill me. I thought there was one still alive. Oh, there is one. Goodbye. Fuck them monkeys, man. Okay. Would like to enchant my ship before we go underground again. But doesn't look like it's gonna happen, so... Oh, let's make the cooking pot real quick. Why is this ice? Excuse me? What? Okay. Stuffed pumpkin, the fuck. Oh my god, you need raw chicken? I guess it cooks it. Damn, I thought cooked chicken would work. Because that's what he sells. Damn. Well, that's not a good thing to do. So what... what other soups do we have? Pumpkin soup has pork chop in it? Pork chop and pumpkin. We need milk. God. No, these are like easy to make. I mean, I guess this one. 7, 7. What do I have? 5 and 5. Alright. Well, do that later, I guess. No diamond at all. It's nighttime again. My bed. Get out of here, man. Alright, well, let's go back underground, I guess. I don't know how else to get XP without killing shit. I guess this, maybe? Oh. What is this? Pendorite? Oh, shit. 9? Oh, it's upgraded netherite. Okay. Huh. Wonder where I got that. Well, let's go down. I'm gonna get a quick level. Come back up. Wonder if they changed copper at all. That's great. Alright, there we go. I wonder why it keeps icing over. What the fuck? Oh. Fuck out of the way. Okay, well, let's enchant again. No one breaking, damn. Alright, well, at least we're protected out of our fucking minds. Copper still looks like it doesn't do shit. I just need more coal, man. One more stack. I'm actually out of sticks. Holy fuck. Do I have no planks? Wait. Okay. Do you have 9 diamond? I don't know what that does. Diamond wolf armor? What? Okay. Should I go down for diamond? I feel like we could do... Well, wait, I need a potion brewing station, whatever. Wait, what? Oh. I don't have any glass. We have no sand either? Holy shit. Oh god, where would I find sand? Oh, I guess over here. That's in Africa. What about my teleporting places? Oh, right. Oh, this is next to some sand. Get out of here. Banana bundle. Huh. Can't believe I haven't gotten any sand. Oh, fuck that thing up. Holy shit. Just gonna go to a breaks, I guess. Alright. Should be good for now. What the fuck? Where is the entrance? Lock yourself. Huh, it even works for sand. It goes twice as fast. Interesting. Whoops. Okay. I wonder what else about this mod I don't know. Uncrafting table? Twilight Forest. Oh, right. The whole dimension. I guess we really need to go to the Nether and get fire potions and all that shit. Found in dark forest, I don't even know where that's at. Snowy biomes, underground. Yeah, I want to go to the Nether and get some potions going. Wait. Oh, okay, that makes less. Oh, you can't put it in there. Okay. Well, let's go to the Nether, I guess. Hopefully we don't die. Would really suck to die. Especially lava and lose my backpack? I wonder if, well... Oh, bro, why are you in here? You're gonna die. See ya. Holy fuck. What the fuck? That is annoying. What the f- Oh! What is going on? Holy shit! That is stupid. Blood's down. Okay, wow. Oh, there's a- I need this magma cube. Guess we can shoot it? I have a looting sword too. What the fuck? It's got gel? That's kind of weird. Okay. I do not like this biome. There's too much lava, dude. I got glowstone. Is there something like explode in the game? Wonder what the piglins trade actually. Wonder if they changed it. God, this sucks. Where am I at? Oh. Can I want to go up here and see what that's all about? Oh, there's some right here, though. I only got 2 magma cream? What? No way, dude. Get over here, dude. Fuck. There we go. Warped coral block in the nether? What? Do I hear random explosions? I swear. Oh, I see a blaze on my map. Are they not only in fortresses now? Did not get a rod, I don't think. Fuck. Oh, die in the lava. Ow. Gonna be in the tree, huh? What? I killed it through the gel? Wait. Did I not pick that up? Fucking way. Did it go in the lava, dude? How does a blaze rod incinerate in, like, lava and disappear? It doesn't make any sense. Bullshit. We're dead. Oh, we're good. This is really bad. Yep, we gotta get out of here. Oh, I'm dead. Alright, without Feather Falling, it'd be super Omega dead. Holy fuck. What is this debuff I have? What is happening? What the fuck was that? Excuse me? Is it these? No. I don't know what to do. I don't know what that is. More random explosions. Well, I mean, it doesn't hurt me that much, but... Ow. Jesus. Oops. Come on, man. Did that explode? I am guessing no. Okay, so they automatically... Placeable Unbreaking 3. What? Ooh, I need Nether Wart. Surprised they even let you mine this. Kinda cheese it. Don't do that. You kind of farm these for rods. I know he's hitting me through this though. Hello? I think I'm gonna keep this here. Ow. What just hit me? Oh, we got the spore shit now. Oh, I think that's hurting me. Bunch of those pig dudes. Hold on. I want to trade with them, I think. What the fuck was that noise? What is that thing? Oh. He was one of them guys with sport, I guess. Can you, like, get rid of this shit, or...? That's not what I wanted to do. Fine, just fucking kill you. God damn it. Where's another one? Is that? What is that? I don't even know. Alright. Well, I mean, that was something. I'm not seeing much else. Place looks cool though. We're at Y60. I thought we were way deep. Only 60? Well, I want to trade with the- oh, here's one. Or is it the baby? The fuck? Fucking trees and bamboo, what the hell? I don't know what's up with this shit, man. Like, is there something, like, in the middle here? Lava, of course. Oh, yeah. Spore vaporizer? A fucking talk? Ugh. It's like not breaking. Holy fuck. Nether Keeper Altar can't break. Is this like a boss? Isn't that a name of the boss? Right click on the altar with a nether star. Oh, I don't have a... Oh, I... well, I do. Yeah. It's right here. Let's kill this fuck. Of course, they wanna... There's one way up there. That's annoying. Yeah, go ahead and hit me. Fuck. So that's what those are. Can't even, like, tell what's happening. There's gonna be three of them in there? I think they can just hit me through the wall. So I wonder where you get netherite. Like, is it beneath the ground? Where is this coming from? Maybe it's like underneath the chest? I'm curious. No. Oh, God. So it has to be above, or it's just like, just bullshit. Fuck. I think it might just be bullshit. Like, what's shooting this? Doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's do the- yep. I don't know. We could summon this boss, or we could wait. Thing is, if I summon it and die, I'm probably gonna turn stream off. I'm not going down here. What are those chains? That's kind of weird. We could try it since I'm here. I mean, more stupid shit in here. Tungsten. Huh. I don't want these. Okay. Well, I don't know what this boss is. I have no idea. Helmets and feet are looking pretty bad. I don't know. Guess we could have, like, some blocks to place. Use a strength potion immediately. See what happens. All right, man. Well, ancient fire. Is that all we got? Wow. Okay. That was like nothing. Oh, cool. Wait. Trigger with me, you piece of shit. Do it. What happened? Oh, it's just for trading. Wither. He might die from that. Did my music stop? No, it's just a pause on that song. Yeah. Oh my god, really? The fuck, bitch? Fuck it, take all of it. Alright, man. Alright, yep, sure. How about you? You gonna shoot me? Not really getting anything good at all. So the problem is, I don't know where my portal is. I don't think I marked it either. It's like right here, I think. God, I don't know, man. Aren't they supposed to, like, give pearls? I wonder if they changed it. Fire resist. You're a guest. Well, pig trades are still dog shit, it seems. Like, holy. What is this? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm saving my gold. Fuck you. Terrible, man. Well, I was hoping to get some obsidian, dude. So I can get the fuck out of here, but it is not looking good at all. Should probably go up though. God, that was not lava. Okay, where do I think my portal is? I thought it was like right here. Well, no, that's... It was like over here. Oh God, that would have been horrible. I don't know, man. Bedrock. Wait, I'm in the ceiling? Wow. Somehow hit me right there. Yeah, I don't know, man. Well, I guess we'd be able to tell because of the villager. I think it's over here. I recognize these guys. Yeah, there's a villager. Okay. Wow, got lucky, I guess. I can't believe we're this close to the ceiling. Okay, I should literally mark this right now. Okay. Ooh, it would've been bad if I got lost. Okay, well, we got nether wart. We got shit for fire potions. This guy's sleeping. Are they raiding? Dude, I just heard like a horn. Oh, my bad. It scared me, dude. Why are they here? Okay. That's kind of weird. Oh no, I'm not killing him. No. It's not happening, dude. Alright. Yeah, you can stay there forever, man. I'm not doing a raid right now. Fuck that. Unless they changed it, but probably not. Probably not. I wonder if I could pour lava on him, actually. I don't have any lava, though. Let's see. I just don't want the debuff. Really don't. Can't believe I got that advancement. I've never done this. Alright, no debuff. Good. Fuck that. Alright, so what's up with Ancient Fire, anyways? Plus one fire aspect max. Really? That's it? You do it with mending. What is this? Here's the durability of armor and tools with XP. Well, yeah, that's what mending does. I don't know. We can't place this. Doesn't say what stalwart dungeons? What is this? I don't know. Well, we killed it, I guess. We got it. Netherite ingot for killing that guy. Hmm. Warped Moscow spawn egg? Warped Moscow, what is that? Do I do it? I guess, alright, hold on. Netherite ingot, that's kind of crazy. I'm dead. It's like a mosquito, dude. This is stupid. Wow, that's really retarded. Where's even the house from here? God, it's so far away. I wonder if I relog in if he goes away. Dude, I'm gonna lose so many levels because of this. I have to walk back. I don't want to lose my levels. What the fuck, man? I thought it was gonna be like a pet. That's why I did it in the house. You know, I was just like, oh, cool. Okay, let's walk all the way back. Cause I don't want to teleport in and just die immediately. I guess we kill it. I don't know what else to do. Hit its legs or something. So stupid, man. It's so stupid. Why was that a reward, man? Does it, like, give you something if you kill it? I hope so. Please don't be anything in the water to kill me. Oh, here's some clay. We're just not able to break it. Jesus. Yeah, whatever. I guess I'll put my bed outside. Or make a bed or something. Oh, I can just steal one from the villager, I guess. Assuming it didn't despawn, it might have. Can I kill an oh. Can I kill an Enderman? Probably, right? Yeah, get fucked. Okay, we are back. Let me go sleep real quick. Is, oh my god, is it even here anymore? I don't see it on the map, but who knows? It's not here. It's gone. Well, I guess we wasted it. I mean, what the fuck would they want me to do there, man? Unless he's like outside, glitched through the fucking ceiling. Which I don't see him on the map, so. That was fucked. Like, I couldn't do anything. I don't know what they wanted from me there. Huh. What if he went through the portal? Nah, right? There's no way. Let's just make sure. I don't see him on the map. Well, pretty lame, honestly. He killed a villager too. If I would have let him out outside, he would have destroyed everybody. Fucking crazy, man. Alright, does this work the same? Thank you. We need redstone. Alright, well at least we got some fire resist. Pretty sweet, man. God, the nether was crazy. That boss was underwhelming though. I guess it's something. Let me put another chest here. Alright, well, I think it's enough progress for Minecraft tonight. What did we gain? I need mending really bad. What did we gain? We went to the nether. I guess fire resist potions. I can enchant some more shit. To get a better bow. Or a book? Oh, wait. Power 4 and Affinity. Okay, hold on. Let's get something good with this. I don't know what a lot of these are. Thunder Strike? The fuck? What is Lava Wax? Gives the rider of the straddle board fire resistance? Jesus Christ. That was a waste. I just don't know what it is. Okay. I guess we'll combine the bows. Power 4 and Infinity, nice. Can we sort? Probably not. How do I have more white wool than, like, blocks? What the fuck? Use that as blocks, I guess. Alright, well, GG. Like playing Minecraft. I just want to play some random shit, because tomorrow starts Community Month, where we're playing viewer requests from my Discord. We have a few games lined up. First one's going to be The Secret of Monkey Island, which is a point-and-click adventure, I guess. I've never played it before. And then after that, we're going to do Turok 2. And then I think we're going to do Gears of War. as well. So I just want to play. I've been kind of just like playing random shit. I didn't want to start like a new game on Retro Achievements or like a new game a playthrough because I didn't want to have to quit it suddenly to do the month of requests. So either way, GG. Yeah, probably going to end it there. As always, thank you all for watching, lurking, chatting, all the good shit. Be back tomorrow. More games, more shit. See you then. Peace out.